All right, the PS5 controller versus the new Xbox controller in terms of comfort. I think overall they both feel pretty good. But I think I gotta give the slight edge to the Xbox controller. It feels really good in the hand, and I like the texture they got on the back. What do you think?